tell us your name, man.
Mother Gisandra.
Well, what actually happened? You were in the church on Monday when the man of God prophesied for you. Can you tell us what did the man of God say concerning the baby and what did the daughter say?
They said that my baby has breached, that I cannot deliver successfully.
The daughter told her that the baby was breached and you cannot deliver successfully. It means that you need the help of the CS to deliver, to put the baby to birth. But the man of God prophesied for you, which is Apostle John Agaga, and he prophesied that this is what the daughter said and you confirmed the prophecy. Then right now, on Friday night, you put to bed the baby bouncy boys, and you can see the boys right now. You can see the two baby in the womb. And the daughter said that she cannot deliver by herself, but we are here now to come and visit the woman, Mrs. Otagbe Sandra, with the baby boys, the twins. You can see what is happening right now. This is the prophecy of the man of God, which just happened last week, Monday, yeah, power night. And she was crying when the daughter gave her the test. She didn't tell anybody about the scan. While she was praying, the man of God located her by prophecy and said, look, I've seen a scan on your hand. This is what the daughter said, that they have seen baby. They have seen the head of one that they did not see the second one head, which you confirm to be true. Then right now, you can see the evidence of the baby. And the man of God also said that, I saw twins in the womb and I saw two boys inside the womb. And right now, you can see the prophecy of the man of God. The mama.
You are a woman here.
To a pharmacy.
You are a woman here.
To a pharmacy.
And the doctor said you cannot deliver the baby.
The doctor said you to be able to deliver the baby.
And it's these twins that is in your stomach.
Et c'était jumeaux dans ton ventre.
And they say one is positioned well.
Il y a un qui est positionné bien.
The other one is breech.
L'autre là s'est pas positionné bien.
And you are here.
Et tu es ici.
You are a woman.
Tu es infirme.
On a native.
Dans les tibas.
And you are here.
Et tu es ici.
And the doctor said.
Et le docteur dit.
And they check you.
Et ils ont checké.
And it is 9 months.
C'est 9 mois.
And they said.
Ils ont dit.
One cross.
Un infirme.
The other one is okay.
L'autre là est arrêté.
And you are here.
Et tu es ici.
God said.
Dieu dit.
I should go to Ujoba.
Et aller Ujoba.
Where they tie you.
Où ils ont attaché.
At the backyard.
Derrière maison.
Where they tie you.
Où ils sont attachés.
At the backyard.
Derrière maison.
Where you people are frying gari.
Où vous faites les gari.
Where they tie the baby.
Où ils ont attaché le bébé.
God said I should go there.
Dieu dit d'aller là-bas.
And release the baby.
Et détacher le bébé.
God said this night.
Dieu dit ce soir.
I should position the baby.
De positionner le bébé.
In the stomach.
Dans le ventre.
So that the baby.
Afin que le bébé.
Will come out by himself.
Va sortir par toi-même.
Because it is 9 months.
Parce que c'est 9 mois.
It is 9 months.
C'est 9 mois.
And the doctor said.
Et le docteur dit.
This will be an operation.
Le ça sera opéré.
Because one.
Parce que un.
Position well.
Est positionné bien.
The other one.
Et l'autre là.
Did not position well.
N'est pas positionné bien.
Now.
Maintenant.
Jesus.
Jésus.
Is about.
Il veut faire.
To do something.
Il veut faire quelque chose.
Yes. Take it away from me. Jesus, take it away from me. Take it away from me. Jesus, take it away from me. Anything that will make me not to serve you, take it away from me. Anything that will make me not to honor you, take it away from me. Take it away from me. Jesus, take it away from me. Take it away from me. Jesus, take it away from me. Anything that will make me not to serve you. What did the doctor told you?
They said that
my baby
has
breached.
Your baby has breached.
Confirmation.
That
bébé,
is what they told you.
Le bébé est brisé.
And the doctor said your baby has breached.
That
doctor
I will not deliver successful.
Ah, you will not deliver successful.
Pas
and the baby have crossed.
Pas fait
and he has breached. That is what the doctor told you.
Ce que docteur dit.
And did you believe that Jesus can turn the baby here now?
Est-ce que tu crois que Jésus peut tourner
Jesus
le bébé
can
ici?
Position the baby here
Jésus
now.
Peut positionner le bébé.
Now in the realm of the spirit.
Dans le monde de l'esprit.
I enter you.
Je rentre en toi.
And I see you in the dream.
Je vois dans le songe.
A man appeared to you in the dream.
Et l'homme est venu à toi dans le songe.
And this man said you can't deliver this baby.
Et cet homme dit qu'il ne peut pas délivrer ce bébé.
And this very man.
Et cet homme.
He held food in the hand.
Il a attrapé une nourriture dans sa main.
And he was trying to give you the food.
Et voulait te donner le nourriture.
I talk to you when this baby was 8 months.
Le bébé était
that is
mort,
when it happened.
Qu'est-ce que ça passe?
Not when it is 9 months.
Ça
I
c'est
see.
Pas, c'est 9 mois.
This baby is 9 months.
Ce bébé c'est 9 mois.
Despite it is 9 months,
c'est 9 mois,
the actual time have not come.
Le moment n'est pas arrivé.
For you to deliver the baby.
Pour que tu délivres la bébé.
I am still seeing a full week.
Je vois une semaine.
A whole full week.
Une semaine.
A whole full week
in semen
for you to deliver this baby.
Pour que tu délivres la bébé.
Because as I check now the scan.
Parce que lorsque je regarde le
but
feu,
it is 9 months.
C'est 9 mois.
But it's not yet for delivery.
Mais n'est pas bon pour délivrer.
Can I talk to you?
Est-ce que je peux te parler?
Remain just a week.
Ça reste un
for
mois.
For the baby to come out.
Ça reste une semaine pour
for
sortir.
The baby to be delivered.
Pour le bébé te sortir.
But the enemy.
Mais les ennemis.
They are the ones.
C'est les gens.
That this baby.
Qui a brisé la bébé.
They don't want her.
Il veut pas elle.
To deliver this baby.
Pour délivrer le bébé.
That I see it breach.
Que je vois il est crossé.
I saw two people.
Je vois deux personnes.
Inside this womb.
Dans cette vente.
I saw one cross.
Je vois un traversé.
Now.
Maintenant.
Now.
Maintenant.
First of all.
D'abord.
I enter the hospital.
Il rentre dans l'hôpital.
This is what happened.
C'est ce qui s'est passé.
They first of all carry out the scan.
Ils ont pris le scan.
And when they did it.
Et ils ont fait.
They were looking for the head of the baby.
Ils cherchent la tête de bébé.
They could not see the head of the baby.
Ils veulent voir la tête de bébé.
Can I talk to you?
Est-ce que je peux te parler?
They were looking for the head.
Ils cherchent la tête.
They could not see the head.
Ils veulent pas voir la tête de
of
bébé.
Of the baby.
La tête de bébé.
They were confused.
Ils sont confusés.
They were not saying.
Ils ont dit.
We see the leg.
On a vu le
pied. We see the other part.
On a vu l'autre part.
But we did not see the head.
On n'a pas vu la tête.
Later again.
Après.
They say they see two things.
Ils ont vu deux choses.
And this is two.
Et c'est deux.
Yeah, it's like it is a twist.
C'est comme jumeau.
In the stomach.
Dans le ventre.
But they see one head.
Ils ont vu un tête.
But they see another one lap another one.
Ils ont vu l'autre.
But we did not see the other head.
On n'a pas vu l'autre tête.
Papa mona la colère. Papa mona la colère.
Watch what will happen now. Mama, am I right what I said?
Est-ce que c'est vrai ce qu'il a dit?
Is it correct what I said?
Yes, sir.
C'est vrai ce qu'il a dit.
Okay, did you want God to do it now?
Yes, sir.
Okay, open this water.
Est-ce que tu veux que Jésus te fasse?
First of all,
d'abord,
I go to your father's house now.
Y aller chez ton père.
I enter your house.
J'allais dans ta maison.
I go straight to where you people are frying gari.
J'allais où vous faisiez gari.
Where you people are doing banga.
Où vous faisiez le bruit.
Where you people are cooking food.
Où vous faisiez nourriture.
The power operating over you.
La puissance qui opère sur toi.
In the coven.
Dans son sorcellerie.
I destroy the power.
Je détruis cette puissance.
Now I address the baby in your stomach.
Maintenant, je parle à le bébé dans ton
ventre. Hear now, baby, hear me.
Écoutez-moi, bébé.
Where they tie you,
où t'ont attaché,
I command them to lose you now.
Je commande les pour détacher.
Begin to position yourself now.
Pour positionner toi-même maintenant.
As the anointing water touch you,
lorsque l'eau bénie te touche,
you the baby now,
tu as le bébé maintenant.
Correct yourself.
Corrigez-toi.
Now.
Maintenant.
Now.
Maintenant.
Now. Oshaga.
Maintenant.
Jesus no che we meted benya e chape me fo we kwega so me e tenya no me o sa ni me gakire e Jesus no o na di benya Jesus no che we meted benya e chape me fo
we kwega so
me e tenya no me
I command the baby now.
All over the world, you can see the manifestation of power. The man of God prophesied that there is baby, there is twist inside the womb, and they went for the first count, which they confirmed the prophecy. You can see the womb right now, you can see the vibration through the anointing water of the man of God, Apostle John Agaga. You can see the vibration all over the body now.
Les gens qui nous regardent dans le monde entier, vous voyez le prophétie de notre père, l'homme de Dieu, Apostle John Agaga, que le bébé ne peut pas sortir, elle va coucher avec le couteau dans l'hôpital, mais vous voyez le bébé a été de bouger dans le corps, dans le ventre maintenant. Voyez que vous voyez et Dieu va vous bénisse au nom de Jésus.
Now, I command the baby begin to turn. Release the baby now, move. You the baby. Position yourself now, I command you. In the river I appear. In the sea I appear. In the cover I appear. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, loose her now, all of you, loose her. I begin to cancel oppression. I cancel oppression. I cancel oppression. I cancel oppression. Now, 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 now.
You can watch the screen.
But Jesus, don't leave me alone.
You can see
that. But Jesus, don't leave me alone.
You can see
that. If you leave me, where will I run to? Jesus, don't leave me alone. Don't leave me alone. Jesus,
Shout out Jesus.
You don't leave me alone. Position yourself. Come on, man.
What a Jesus.
What are you doing?
So Jesus,
four,
Jesus,
holy Spirit.
Jesus is doing the surgery now.
Jesus
is doing the operation.
Holy
now,
if you let me,
Jesus is doing it for you.
Sois content que Jésus a fait pour toi.
Because he tied this lady I see on ground.
Parce qu'ils ont attaché très bien.
It's not easy.
C'est pas facile. Là.
You people will spend and spend and spend.
Vous allez dépenser, dépenser et dépenser.
I am opening her now in the full coven.
Je ouvre elle dans le sorcellerie
of Ujogba kingdom.
De le royaume de Ujogba.
I command all of you to submit now. All of you submit. Agaga have appeared to you people. Agaga have appeared to you people now. She will deliver this baby by herself. Lose her leg. Lose the baby. Set up. One.
I know.
You're my.
voici maintenant.
You will hear the baby dancing.
Tu vas écouter le bébé danser.
You will hear pushing.
Tu vas écouter pousser.
Hold yourself.
Attrape toi-même.
Well, what actually happened? You were in the church on Monday when the man of God prophesied for you. Can you tell us what did the man of God say concerning the baby and what did the daughter say?
They said that the baby has breached, that I cannot deliver successfully.
The daughter told her that the baby was breached and you cannot deliver successfully. It means that you need the help of the CS to deliver, to put the baby to bed. But the man of God prophesied for you, which is Apostle John Agaga, and he prophesied that this is what the doctor said, and you confirm the prophecy. Then right now, on Friday night, you put to bed the baby bouncy boys, and you can see the boys right now. You can see the two baby in the womb. And the doctor said that she cannot deliver by herself, but we are here now to come and visit the woman, Mrs. Otagbe Sandra, with the baby boys, the twins. You can see what is happening right now. This is the prophecy of the man of God. It just happened last week, Monday, yeah, power night. And she was crying when the doctor gave her the test. She didn't tell anybody about the scan. While she was praying, the man of God located her by prophecy and said, look, I've seen a scan on your hand. This is what the doctor said, that they have seen baby. They have seen the head of one that did not see the second one head, which you confirm to be true. That right now you can see the evidence of the baby. And the man of God also said that I saw twins in the womb and I saw two boys inside the womb. And right now you can see the prophecy of the man of God. Then, Mama, actually, what did the doctor told you in this? We are in the land of Ujogbana. What did the doctor told you in the land of Ujogbana concerning the pregnancy?
They said that I'll deliver at operation.
That's what the doctor told you?
Yes.
And which hospital did you deliver the baby now? Is it the same hospital?
Yes, the same hospital.
Okay, the doctor that told you that you need to go and do scan that you will deliver through CS. And it was the same doctor now that still would deliver the baby without no help of the CS. And you can see the two baby bouncy boys. And they are rejoicing. This is the prophecy of the man of God that really come to pass, Apostle John Agaga. Mama, what advice do you have to tell the viewers that are watching you now and those that were in the church on Monday?
That every prophecy that the man of God
says,
they should believe it.
The man of God, and what do you have to say concerning the viewers?
Every prophecy that the man of God said, they should believe it. I mean,
come to pass. Did that, you can interview
with that. Okay. You say that. Oh, the prophecy of the man of God, they should believe the prophecy and they should
see. You can interview
from where you are from, sir. Please tell us your name.
My name is Otagbe.
Your name is Mr. Otagbe. We are now in the land of Ujogba, sir.
Glory be to God.
Sir, I remember when your daughter was passing through this thing, you were aware.
Yes.
About the doctor report and everything.
Yes.
Sir, what do you have to say concerning what just happened now? About this miracle that
nothing past God, my brother. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Yes, I thank my God. I thank the professor.
Yes, the professor of the man of God really come to pass. Then you see that this is how God is using great men of God like Apostle John Agaga and his father. Then right now, the daughter told you that your daughter cannot deliver by herself. But right now you can see the prophecy and the prayer that your daughter delivered two bouncy baby boys. Without no any help of operation at all.
Yes.
Okay.
I said nothing past God, even not because of. With that very moment, but once So I'm not with somebody who are coming.
Somebody who are
coming. Papa said that when the daughter returned back from the church, the daughter told her that she just threw from the scan and she went straight to the church on Monday. And while she was crying inside the congregation, the man of God, Apostle John Agaga, brought her by prophecy. And she told her everything concerning the scan. The man of God didn't even open the scan. Mm-hmm. And the man of God prayed for her and delivered her. But since that day, that the man of God prayed for the daughter, that she had that confidence that as far as Apostle John Agaga has said it, that the daughter will surely deliver successfully. Then you can see the evidence now. The two bossy baby boys, they are here. Yeah. And this is the evidence of the word, of the prophecy of the man of God.
Yeah.
Yes. Very good.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.